Welcome to Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron. Today, we're going to be microwaving Energizer batteries. They just keep going and going and going right into my microwave.
Well, let's go roast some nuts.
And as always, our Sharp Microwave.
Never a good idea unless you want an explosion.
Stopping.
Safety is our number one concern.
Wow, that's a lot of smoke.
The masks, they do nothing.
We also hide behind a big tinfoil shield.
Nobody likes roasted nuts.
Is it a good idea?
Absolutely.
Is it a good idea to microwave this? Let's find out. Here in Johnny's backyard, because of recent budget cuts from 465, and some monthly winners now, we're evicted, what?
We're past that, all right? We lost Flix, but...
Okay, well, safety is one of our many concerns.
More like a consideration.
We've thought about it. And in thinking, we have this giant tinfoil shield. It's only at nut level. It's to protect our nuts, because nobody likes roasted nuts, even though if you wanted roasted nuts, you'd wrap them in tinfoil. But we also have gloves, which are going to be especially important for these batteries.
Ooh, wow.
Masks, probably not good enough. And this,
safety is our number one concern.
Right here. It's one of our many concerns.
We're going all out.
We also, as always, have our Sharp Carousel Microwave. So let's open it up. And in go the batteries. Three of them. I believe that's a C and two double A's. So I wonder how long I should put it in there for.
I don't know. At least 5 minutes, because we want to see these things like explode and melt away.
7 minutes. I like the way you think.
Oh boy.
Oh,
wow. It's like little fireworks. They're like little sparklers.
Dude, I think there's totally acid leaking on the bottom of that. So, Jory, have you ever had lustful feelings for the Energizer Bunny?
No.
You've never...
I have kind of wanted to bang on his drums, but...
You've never once...
Not really.
Wait, quiet. You guys smell that?
Ooh! Was that plasma?
I think so.
Ooh.
Battery acid plasma? Dude, this is a good show.
Ooh.
It's hissing.
Uh-oh. Dude, that sounded like an exploding battery.
We don't...
The 4th of July over
I'm starting to smell the char.
Yeah.
That's the cancer. That's what cancer smells like.
You're smelling cancer, boys. Who requested batteries? Oh, wait, that's right. Everybody.
That's right, yeah.
But, good job, because it turned out to be a pretty good one.
To be honest, though... The Furbies we did had batteries in them.
I feel like I need to be behind the tinfoil shield.
You don't want your nuts roasted.
No, my nuts are fine. I don't worry about my heart.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I just cued it.
Good work, Jory.
Yeah, Jory, so let's go find out what we did. I'm going to put on all this. All
right, let's see what we did, Jory.
Pull up.
Relative... Except for that little burn down there. I'm holding my breath.
And these
holy shoot. It feels like there's like oil on the outside of these. They're kind of warm. And judging by the plasma it was letting off, I'd say it's probably not the best thing for you. So,
That's acid plasma. You may be wondering, is it a good idea to microwave batteries? If you have an extra microwave that's outside, still probably would be a good idea, so don't do it. And that's about it for Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron, and I've been holding my breath this entire time.